Did you know you can use the substitute formula to replace text in any cells? It's a nice substitute for the find and replace function. So let's say we've got this cell where it says the dog goes to the park and we have some double spaces in. Now the substitute formula can remove all instances of the text you want to replace, or you can choose it to replace certain instances. So if we see here, we've got all different possibilities that we could look at with the substitute formula. So we're going to do equals substitute, and we're going to select our text. Now, the alt text we want to replace is the double space, and we want to replace it with a single space. Now, if I want to leave it at that, that will replace every single instance. And as we see, it's now normal, like a sentence is usually. Now, I'm just going to bring this formula down, and I'm going to show you how you can do specific instances. So in here, we'll go back to the formula. So we're just going to hit F2, and we're just going to go right after our new text, and we're going to put a comma. And if you want to replace the first instance, you put 1. And that will only replace the first. If you want to replace the second, put 2. And if you want to replace the third, put 3. And as you see, we can look at how that has affected how all three of those versions appear.